I can't get a chest.
I think chests mean there's going to be a dream sequence. Which are hard as balls. Oh, Shield Knight. Yeah. Oh god, there's enemies.
What? What?
Oh god, they dropped a shit ton. They drop so much. Oh god. Hello? Oh, you keep going, how nice. With a food ticket. I might buy another one of those, actually. Good investment. Oh god, more world. It's that giant robot whale. What the fuck is this game? Well, yeah, Shovel Knight. You know what I mean. Talk to the weird bard dude. Give a shit what you say. 9,000 coins, that's pretty good. Talk to this dude. The cooking dude. Well, I'd expect him to be a weaponsmith. Oh yes, salad. Talk to you. Oh god, the prices go up each time you buy one. So they give more life. Kind of useful. Speak to you. Get more mana. I think on my single player, my max mana is 60. Talk to you. Oh, you defeated... No, wait, that's the... You defeated Spectre Knight. Now behold my greatest treasure. Dance! What the fuck? What the hell? I was expecting gold. Oh, she gives me fuel. No! No! Oh, I have to zip. Can I? No, I can't skip it. Damn it! Well, no, I'm calling this episode The Unskippable Dance. Okay, let's never speak to her again. Girl. I think there's an achievement where if you bounce on it for 5 minutes, you get something. Ooh, floaty gem. What? Oh, this is insane. I've always hated moving levels because I'm either usually way too fast or way too slow. Treasure! Oh, they will never stop moving now. Oh my. Yes. It's gonna be like a boss. Or is it just the end of the level? Okay. What's this? Trouble. Oh no. What? He actually exists. Who has awakened me? Dost thou need aid? Thou wouldest be wise to waste not the Trouble King's time, mortal. Can I kill him? Do not sully our waters with thy filthy body. Next time, I won't be so merciful. Okay. Guarantee we end up never speaking to him. Plague Knight or Treasure Knight? Let's do Treasure Knight. Oh, hello. My phone. Anyway, I'm back. I said no breaks, but what the hell? I'm gonna have to edit in an outro. Oh no! It's a water level. What did I expect? Oh my god. He's OP. OP attacks. How the fuck? Oh yes. No! No! Oh, guess we go down here then. Oh no. Oh, there's a fishing spot. A fishing spot. No!
Damn it.
Ah. I wonder how much they use them. I wonder how much they use the bubble platforms in this game. They look like a big thing. What's a fucking trouble fish? Oh, comes in little bubbles, that's so cool. Good. How the fuck do I don't think I can. Oh, okay, you can't get out. What? The hell? I couldn't go right, so... Oh, that's really annoying. I know exactly where to go now. No bother with that. How the fuck do I get... Oh, wait, I can fish with this. Yes, I can. There was a right. What? Oh god, that projectile's annoying. Ah, shit. Run. Okay, run. Oh, spikes. So many spikes. Get this out. An eel. Damn it. No! Do it all again! Here it is, guys. This is where the level starts becoming annoyingly repetitive. Chances are I'm not going to edit out me dying. I wonder how bullshit the bosses are going to be. Now that I think about it. The boss is probably going to be pretty hard. Here. Oh. I can get up there. Oh god. I can't kill these guys either. God, I hate my cold. This is not a room full of moving spikes or whatever. That'd be annoying. Okay, let's start. Ooh. Apple. Ooh, you can just jump very slightly. Oh, fucking checkpoint. Oh god, the platforms move! No. Oh god. Shit. Ah. Oh, I'm so glad there was a checkpoint and I didn't destroy it. Yeah, because you could destroy checkpoints in this for extra cash, but most of the time it's not worth it. So if I... Oh. Shit! I suppose it's better being down there than anywhere else. Hate water. I can float. Shit. Oh, it's level. It's like only the fourth boss. Oh my god, already played that much. This is like the fourth boss. Already dying. Shit. Get my fishing rod out to fish this. That's a troll. What the fuck is that? Skip. Tentacles! Not the tentacles! Oh, this is quite easy now. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. 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 Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. If I get my... No! You can sort of float with it. It's quite cool. Nope. Oh. I can tell the level's going to rely on those fucking weird witch things more and more. I just see it now. I'm going to die to like a million of those being spawned. I'm sounding very droney. Shit! Here we are. Get the mana. Shit. Rather difficult. Checkpoint! Yes! Checkpoint for the win. Fuck! Damn it, my shovel down button got stuck. Oh, I know this bit as well. This bit is horrible. Giant ass fish. Oh. I know this bit. Hit. I have to go all the way back to the beginning. Oh no! This is the biggest of all the mistakes. I would restart, but I'm more of a person. So rage. I stopped recording like ages ago. One sec, I've got to find out how much I have actually got. And I'm back! As it turns out, I have recorded a lot of Shovel Knight. I'm gonna get the infinite relic out. Fuck! I'm losing all my gold to this level, and it's bloody hot in my room. Oh, I can't believe I destroyed that fucking... What was it? Checkpoint. Oh, that's so annoying. I'm usually good at the game. Nope. But, there's just a few levels which is just so annoying. I can shovel that projectile. No, there's a secret up there. Nope. What? I'm so glad I'm recording because that was mental. Destroyed the checkpoint. Oh, I have to do this boss battle with like half health forever. This mini boss. And to do this again. I remember once I got stuck behind the thing. Awesome. Ah. How many more hits do you want? Faith! Oh yeah. Wish there was a dodge mechanic. Oh, it's the... It is a gene chest. Eel's alive. I haven't had a ride like that in ages. I think I'm gonna be sick. Please don't. I get the pickaxe thing that dude had. Oh my god, yes. There'd be a fucking checkpoint. Oh, yes. It's one of these type of levels. Actually, this is like not as bullshit as one of the other levels I played. I think it was. I can't remember what boss it was. Oh no, it's this level. I hate this. Fuck. Those torpedo things. I'm dead next here. Right, there we go, dead next hit. I have lost all of my gold to this level. I think the checkpoint gems count is based on how hard that bit of the level was. So if it's like a purple gem, that bit of the level is like fucking hard. It's so useless. This is like a get out of damage free card. What is it? Fuck. Just like walk on spikes. Oh, so useful. Ow. The game's gonna make a shovel. It's like, this is too hard. Well, you can use invincibility frames, I know. Make an entire potion of that based around invincibility frames. I'm just gonna phase for you because... Bah. Ha ha! Oh, this game. I just stand in the one block that's left. Oh, this bit. Stand on this. Check them. If I remember rightly, yeah. Shit. Ah, no. That was so clutch. I didn't have the invincibility potion. Been so clutch, though. Well, this is the cowardly way to fight this fool. Dude, ever. Can I actually talk to you? There we go. Wow! That's a lot of gemage. Lots and lots of gemage. Skullo you! Oh. Is that secret door thing? Yay, cooked chicken! Oh, this is gonna be a nails bit if it gives me chicken. Hard. First time! Oh, this is the boss. I think this boss... Oh, God. My gems, my vessel, my ocean. Your very presence tarnishes. You are to lay claim to the sea itself. Your greed knows no bounds, treasure knight. Your hands are no less dirty. Even now, others are paying for your advice. Whatever that word is. Let's just duel. Winner takes all. Fighting, I'm basically God. And I can do this like infinite amount of times. I'm gonna win, no matter what. Yeah. Surprisingly, the boss battles haven't been that hard. I don't think I've died to a boss battle yet. Hmm. We might survive this round, but that'd be cool. No. I think that sucks in all of my gems.
Picking this boss to like a fucking ultimate troll. Yeah! Easy. Correct, bro. Get so wrecked.